how we will round decimal to the nearest one, correct to one decimal place or correct to two decimal places, and so on. First we will see rounding off to the nearest ones. We are having some number, decimal numbers like 26.4, 27.5, 36.24, 1.68, 3.02, little bit 21, 563.02, and so on. Now we will see here, this is the ones place. Then what is the digit after ones place on the right side? That is this tenth place. This first digit after decimal is called tenth place. Now we will see what digit do we have at the tenth place. If we have 024, then we will simply write 0 here and it will remain as it is. If it is at this place, 10th place, 529, then we will make it 0 and add 1 to it. Let us see. Here at the 10th place we have 4. We will make it 0 and write it as it is, 26. We don't have to add anything. In the second question, we have second number, we have 5 at the 10th place. And I have already said, if there is 529 at 10th place, we will add 1 to it and make it 0. It will become 28.0. Here at the 10th place we have 2. Then it will become 00 and it will remain as it is, 36.00 or 36.0. This we have 21.68, we have 6 at 10th place. Then we will make it 0 and add 1 to it, to 1's place, 1 plus 1, 2, 22.0. Here at 10th place we have 0, no need to add anything, we will write simply 0 and it will be written as 563.00. In this way we can round off decimal to the nearest ones. Now we are going to see rounding off the decimal to correct to one decimal place. Decimals correct to one decimal place. We have to round off the decimal, correct to one decimal place or correct to tenth. Let us see what the question is. Suppose we have 14.692, 3.72, 8, 4.60, 3, 15.56, 12.24, 1 more, 33.87. Here correct to one decimal place means up to this place we have to round. This is also called 10th place. Then we will see digit at 100th place. If the digit at 100th place is from 0 to 4, no need to add 1 to it. Simply make this 0 and write as it is. If it is 529 digits, Then we will add 1 to it. Let us see what we will do here. In this number 14.692, we have 9 at the 100th place, means 5 to 9. Then we will add 1 to it. It will become 14.700, or simply 10. This we have 2 at 100th place. It will be written as simply 3.7, or 0 we can write. Here we have 0 at the 10th place, 100th place. It will become 4.60 or 4.6. Here we have 6 at 100th place. So we will add 1 to it. It will become 15.60 or 15.6 simply. Now we have 4 at 100th place. No need to add 1. 12.20. Here we have 7 at 100th place. We will add 1 to it. Then it will become 33.90. Now we will see rounding of the decimals correct to 2 decimal places. Suppose we have numbers 13.567, 2.806, 5.934, 12.638, 15.791. We have to round correct to 2 decimal places, means up to 100. We will see what is the digit at the 1000th place. If the digit is at 1000th place is 0 to 4, no need to add 1 to this digit. If it is 4 to 5 to 9, we will add 1 to the digit at 100th place. Now here digit at 1000th place is 7. It is between 5 to 9. We will add 1 to it. It will become 13.570. Here at the 1000th place we have 6. Then we will add 1 to it. It will become 2.810. Here at the 1000th place we have 4. No need to add 1. It will become 5.930. We have 8 at 1000th place. We will add 1 to it. It will become 12.640. At the 1000th place we have 1. No need to add 1. It will remain 15.790. In this way we have seen how we can round off decimals to one's place, correct to one place of decimal, or correct to two decimal places. Now I am going to give some questions for practice here. Round off the decimals correct to two decimal places. The numbers are 15.823, 6.789, 3.206, 4.555, 3.289, or 87, 4.662. Now, next question. Round off the decimals correct to one decimal place. The numbers are 5.62, 7.89, 3.66, 8.02, 5.41. Correct to one decimal place. Now, round off the following decimals to the nearest ones. And the numbers are 15.6, 2.89, 7.62, 5.38, 4.6. Only this much.